just moved. You took meat from my plate!
You weakling!
I'm hungry, slave. My dinner is in your belly. Maybe I'll just cut it out.
Hush, nurse. Somebody's sneaking around.
No touching Uruk food! You didn't hunt for that meat! Wait! Don't start fighting, Granger!
The escaped slaves seem to have a worthwhile leader. We've got a sneak around here.
Here have an ally in the stinking flies. Mordor has its share of stiffs, and I had thought the flies were just getting their fill. But they're moving and attacking like one. Like they got a brain. I've tried to avoid them. They build nests everywhere, and you can hear them buzzing all the time. The orcs here seem to worship the pests, except of course when getting stung by them. The orcs say they're spies. But who are they spying for? They aren't yours, are they?
There are other forces in Mordor besides ourselves and Sauron.
Yes, these are the spies of Kurunia. dogs.
You didn't hunt for that meat. We did. You filthy leech.
Malmook.
This Uruk's been...
Stakuga.
Back to work. Nobody got
wait
him
anyway.
Malmook.
Thank you, Ranger.
Deathstalker!
I've been dreaming up ways to cut you down. Allow me to show you a few.
Thank you.
You stupid Shrock! Thought you could face me!
Marwyn was possessed. That wizard was using her to get to you. Using her to build an army within Mordor.
Sauron and Saruman both pursue the power of the Ringmaker. There can be only one Lord of the Rings.